quick so that you all can go home. This was, I think, the first time that at LACME, or maybe on the Indian platform, where we got a chance to showcase two collections separately. It wasn't where one collection had both men's and women's, and this was an effort we made sincerely because we felt our women's wear should be catered to the women we cater to.
So continuing from where Nikhil left, the idea was to do something unique. The idea was to do two stories, one maybe fictional, the other one based on a real incident in 1919. That's why the collection, or the menswear story was called The Mutiny. It had some anecdotes of the Jallianwala Bagh incident and how as a community, the Sikhs always hold themselves in is really high esteem and pride. Both the collections had a common sort of crossover where it was all about strength, resilience, resurrection, so to say, a belief, a positive belief that there is life after death.
Well, like I said, I think Shantanu and Nikhil said everything that needed to be said, but I think the men really were fantastic tonight. Even though we're here, I mean, we kept discussing about the fact that how women, you know, right now are really shining and women are out there and they're doing their thing and they're so powerful, et cetera, et cetera. But for me tonight, I have to say the men just were outstanding. Ritesh, you were phenomenal. I think men in turbans look really handsome.
Yes. Thank you so much, Malaika. I think you are looking absolutely stunning. And
it's mutual admiration.
No, it's not about mutual admiration. I'm sure everyone, I almost forgot that I have to walk. I mean, I was stuck there looking at you. You looked gorgeous. And Shantanu and Nikhil have been friends for a very long time. I'm so happy and glad that I got a chance to walk for them today. And today being special because the kind of strength the collection showed. And also the collection itself, Mutiny, there's a sense of pride, the sense of hope, and like Shantanu said, a sense of resurrection. This has been a process for me because Nikhil messaged me, say, I'm going to send you a video clip, you need to get into the character. So he actually kept briefing me how important it was. So I'm glad that I could feel the importance of this collection, what was to him. I'm glad that I could...
So recently we did a show about 6 months ago on the Indian cabinet when it was being formed after independence. And again, so we have been connected to India in past two seasons. And I think now it's time for our country. Thank you.